Hi, today I got the, what is it? The Mofeng G cube. Oh, sorry. So, I'm gonna go ahead and open it. So, it comes with a solution guide. But I don't really need it because I already know how to solve a Rubik's Cube. But just in case, I'm gonna keep it. It has all the formations on the back. So yeah, that's the solution guide. Got a holder, cube holder, finally. The other one, it broke. And we're gonna go ahead and open this. You could do it after me, okay? I'll let you do it after me.
Oh, the table has sweet dinner.
So smooth.
Can I touch, please? Wait, I can't do it because my bandage is just so smooth. Okay, just twist it.
I'm gonna go ahead and make some patterns. It's like clear. As you can see my hand going through. You can't really see it like in the camera, but I could see it. I like how they show the thingy, the bolt. It kind of looks cool when I look at it, and the turning is so smooth. It's the best 3x3 Rubik's Cube I've seen. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you how the colors look like. It's like pretty neon on the green. Yeah, it is neon green. It looks like it's not, but when you actually look at it, it's actually neon. And orange is pretty neon, not really. And yellow, I don't know. What? Yeah, that's yellow, but it looks like it's green. Honestly, it flips corners. Ho ho ho! So, let me go ahead and see the corner flip thingy. I'm gonna go ahead and see if it. So, I'm gonna do it more than a half and see. Oh my god! It works! Holy. Mom, it's a flip corner! So, this is the sickest cube I've seen in my life. Looks really cool. They're like handled grooves right there, so you could grip it easily. And I'm gonna go ahead and mix it. So, I mixed it up, and now I'm gonna go ahead and solve it. Oh my god, it's so cool. I'm not used to corner flipping, so all I know is to use it on the last step. That's where I use it the most, because I use one of my friend's cube, and it was really nice, the corner turning, and now I can do it on my own. So the method that I use is the longest way that you can solve a Rubik's Cube, I think. Yeah, but I like it. I can memorize it the best. I'm not doing really well because the colors are like confusing. Because if you look at this corner, you won't really like see the complete color. But I still like it a lot. And my last one. So I just solved my first one player and like my first side, and I'm gonna. Oh, strong one. This one's switched. Okay. Now I saw the first player. I don't really know the price of it. I think it was $8.45 for me. I just got it on Amazon. I think it's cheaper on cubes.us. I heard on another video that it was $7.99, just by like 45-46 cents. But I love this cube. Just like the new version of the flip corner Mojuku. So now I solve the second layer. Now this is where it's handy. Whatever. So I made the cross now. So what you usually have to do is you gotta do like another formation, and I'll tell you when you have to. And so right now you gotta match the corners. This is where it's helpful. So this corner is already matched, so I'm gonna go ahead and do this. And now if all the corners are matched, this one's not matching again, so I'm gonna do the formation again. And now they're all matched. And now I just flip the corners, and I'm done solving the cube. You didn't have to do the extra step So if it's like this, you don't have to do the extra up, back, down, back, that thingy. You don't have to do that. All you have to do is you just need to match the corners. Back. So I'll show you pattern video, and I'll do another how to solve a video. And yeah. Thank you for watching. This is the fanfic or something. No, it's the actual name for it. I was talking about the brand is QIYI Cube 3x3. QIYI Cube. It's like old in Chinese.
Mine is Chinese.
Chinese and English, but it's pretty weird.
Mine's just Chinese.
Thank you for watching. I don't know if the flip corner is cheating. That's one thing you gotta tell me. And it's definitely a speed cube without any stickers. And thank you for watching. Bye.